Astronauts at the International Space Station are waiting patiently for their next shipment of goods to arrive on a privately owned space capsule. And on the inventory list, chocolate. The launch will take off Wednesday and will cross new ground for privately funded spaceflight. The Cygnus will carry about 1,500 pounds of supplies for the International Space Station, including chocolate and other food. But the shipment of chocolate to astronauts who like their sweets isn't the only thing that has people talking about this launch. It's the first time Cygnus, a spacecraft by Orbital Sciences, is heading to space, marking the first time two companies have competed to supply astronauts, the other company being SpaceX. James Muncy, a commercial space policy consultant, told USA Today, "When two companies have done it, it will prove that we have an industry." Previously, SpaceX made several missions for NASA to help send supplies to astronauts. SpaceX's Dragon capsule completed multiple journeys to the ISS. Space.com reports this first mission for Cygnus will basically be a test run before the company kicks off a $1.9 billion contract with NASA for 8 flights. SpaceX reportedly signed a $1.6 billion deal to make 12 flights with the Dragon and Falcon 9 capsules. The Cygnus is expected to bring back about 2,500 pounds of disposable material from the space station and disintegrate upon re-entry into Earth's atmosphere. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.